Hi, I'm Attila Kiss, Product Manager at Clippard. Today we're going to talk about how to change the tubing in the three-way pinch valve. First, we're going to take the tubing out of the existing valve. And it's easy, just remove the tubing, just pull it straight out. It's fairly easy and simple. To reinstall this tubing, you have to do is you have to energize the valve. So you have to use a variable power supply. Push down on the little bar in the center to where you could hear an audible click. Slide the tubing in its place. De-energize the valve. Slide the other tubing in its place. And then you could use these little guides that hold the tubing in place and just push them back in its original position. Just like that. And then all you have to do is just energize the valve a few times to make sure that the valve turns on and off. There you go. That's how you change the tubing in the three-way pinch valve. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe to our YouTube channel.